Well, before the start of the bottom of the ninth inning, we've had another ugly incident as a fan out above that Yankee bullpen has jumped down in there. Police responded immediately, as did the bullpen staff for the Yankees. And it looks like what could have been an awful situation has been handled for the most part. But you've never seen Jorge Posada run faster than he just ran out to that bullpen. I mean, he was sprinting out there to see what was going on, and those in the bullpen along with help. And there's Kareem Garcia holding his hand. There's some of the incident. Jeff Nelson, you can see on the right, was involved. The police got out there before it got worse. And then they subdued that fan, pressed him against the far left wall of the bullpen. And order was restored for the most part. But the Yankees, the players on the field, went flying into that bullpen to try and help. And it looks like Garcia comes out of there holding his hand as if he's injured.
Well, a game like tonight gives some idiot the opportunity to go into the bullpen. Maddening.
So someone was out there in that bullpen, and it looked like Jeff Nelson, who was the one pushed farthest from that person who got in there, was right in the middle of it.